We are going to introduce to you the Health Economics Group of our University of La Rioja that belongs to the Campus Iberus. Our research group that is named EcoSalud was created about 25 years ago, and we also collaborate with other scientific forums and professional bodies such as the Spanish Health Economic Association, and also we have international networks for collaboration. We have participated in seven research projects funded by the European Union in the last years. So the main topics of our research line are the economic evaluation of health technologies. We study also the efficiency of health organizations. We also analyze from a theoretical point of view decision-making models for health policy and management. And we also emphasize the studies of the economics of drugs, that is a quite complex sector. Why do we believe that this research line is important? Well, because the healthcare organization is quite complex and challenging, given the growing population needs and also the increasing demand for public funds to pay for the resources. We also consider that the analysis of the efficiency of decisions becomes a crucial issue to guarantee the optimization of scarce resources in context of growing needs. What are we trying to solve with this type of research we are doing? So the decision-making process of the healthcare system in context of uncertainty and budget pressure, and also the management of drugs based on the information generated by economic evaluation studies. Many thanks for your attention.